dear students, welcome to chemistry classes. This is Shivalingayya Hiremath. Today I am going to give a idea about the competitive examination to be conducted after the second PUC examination. Okay, here students, this is the quarantine, this is the corona days, these are the corona days, bad situation we are facing. Stay home, stay happy, stay healthy, and be ready hours. Okay, ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ತರ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಇರ್ತವೆ, ಅದ್ರ ಪ್ಯಾಟರ್ನ್ ಏನು, ನಾವು ಯಾವ ತರ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ KCET, NEET ಅಂಡ್ JEE, ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯೂ ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಇಯರ್ 2020, ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ in the year 2020 and the pattern. Here the examination, number of questions from each subject and the maximum marks from the exam and mode of examination and the duration. Here for KCET, common entrance test for Karnataka CET, in this there are two sessions. The exam is conducted in two sessions. In that we have to select the three subjects. Here you can choose physics, chemistry, maths or physics, chemistry, biology. Here maths and biology are optional, but compulsory are physics and chemistry. You have to write physics and chemistry compulsory, and mathematics or biology optional. Here the maximum marks for this KCET examination are the 180 marks. The maximum mark 180 marks means 1 mark for 1 question. If you take physics, chemistry and mathematics, 60 60 60 180, so the maximum marks will be 180. Instead of mathematics, if you take biology, so your marks are considered as physics, chemistry and biology. Like that you are going to get your scorecard. And the mode of examination is offline. Offline means pen paper based. Offline means pen paper based, pen paper based examination, offline examination. And this examination, the duration of this examination is total 180 minutes. 180 minutes means session 1 is 120 minutes, means 60 minutes for one subject, 120 minutes of one session which is of two subject, and session 2 of two more subjects, it is also 120 minutes. Actually 2 days exam will be conducted in 2 days. Eradu din exam conduct martare, first day ಎರಡು ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಷನ್, ನನಗೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಡೇ ಎರಡು ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಷನ್. ಹೌದಾ, ಸೊ 120 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಷನ್, 120 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಷನ್. ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಐದರ್ PCM ಆರ್ PCB, ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್, ನೋ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್. ಈ KCET ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ಗೆ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಆದರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಂಥ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಥರ ತೆಗೆಯೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಡಿಡೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ KCET ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ನೀಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್. ಫಾರ್ ನೀಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್, ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್, 45 ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಈಚ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್. ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್ 45, ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ 45. This NEET exam do not contains mathematics, because NEET is only for the students which are interested in bio field. Okay, medical field, the students which are interested in medical field, they can appear for NEET examination. They have to give examination for physics, chemistry and biology. 45 questions from physics, 45 from chemistry, and there will be no mathematics, and 90 questions from biology. 90 question means biology, the biology divided into two parts, botany and geology. 45 questions from botany and 45 from geology. Then so one question ke 4 mark irutte, the 4 mark per question. So total marks will be, maximum marks will be 720 marks. The maximum mark will be 720 marks, means nim answer, one answer correct aadre you are going to get 4 marks. ಹೌದಾ, ಆ ಥರ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಕಂಟೈನ್ಸ್ 25% ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್. ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಷ್ಟು, 25%, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನಿಮ್ದು ಒಂದು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ತಪ್ಪಾದರೆ ಒಂದು ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಡಿಡಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಟೆಂಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ 12 ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್, ನೀವು 12 ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅಟೆಂಪ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ, 10, you have written 10 are correct answer. 10 questions are correct. So, 1 question ke 4 mark. 10 question guest mark barate hai. 4 into 10, 40 marks. You got 40 marks. But you have attempted 2 wrong. 7 question attempt madidira, but they are wrong. Total 12 attempt madidira. Among them, 10 were correct and 2 were wrong. So, 10 correct agiru sarvagi 40 mark barate. 2 wrong agiru sarvagi 1 wrong question means 1 mark. So, 7 wrong barididira, 7 marks direct madidira. Total 40 alle 2 marks na cut madidare. So total last marks bandu nimge 38 marks. Like that 25% negative marking is there. Means one answer nimdu correct aadre 4 mark barute. Suppose mistake aadre 1 mark in madidare droga deduct madidare. Artha aita? The total marks will be 720 and this is completely offline based examination. Offline based means pen paper based exam. Pen paper based exam. The duration of the this exam is 3 hours. 3 hours duration of day and the exam is 4 hours for the disabled students. Do we have got benchmark disabilities? For them, the duration will be 4 hours. The normal student is 3 hours. The benchmark disabilities are 4 hours. Time. So, these questions are the NEET examination. And next, JEE mains. JEE mains. Previously it was called as IIT examination. Now generally IIT exam that is none other than JEE. So Joint Engineering Entrance Examination, JEE Mains. So this exam is conducted in two phases, JEE Mains and JEE Advanced. Yaar JEE Mains alli pass agidarra avarig matra innu JEE Advanced. JEE Mains alli qualify aadavaru matra they can appear for JEE Advanced and they will get seat at IITs. JEE Mains for number of questions from each subject is 25. 25 from physics, 25 from chemistry and 25 from mathematics. There is no biology. For JEE examination there is no biology. Means the students who are appearing for JEE, they should select engineering. They should go for engineering. Do medical science field go over here. Do engineering science field. Field go over here. Choose mathare. The total number of maximum marks will be 300. Maximum marks is to 300. Means here is 500. 1 question is 4 mark. 4 mark for question and also it contains 25% negative marking. 25% negative marking for every and each and every wrong answer you are going to lose 1 mark. For correct answer you are going to get 4 mark. This is online exam. Computer based exam. Online means what? Computer based exam. This JEE is computer based exam and duration is 3 hours. Here also the duration is 3 hours. Okay, the students who are trying to crack these exams, I am supporting. I am with you peoples. I am supporting them by uploading videos and please go and subscribe to my YouTube channel to get the videos of KCET, NEET and JEE previous year solved questions. Okay, dear students, work hard. If you want to shine like a sun, try to burn like a sun. ನೀವು ಯಾವಾಗ ಸೂರ್ಯನ ತರ ಬರ್ನ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ಅವಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಒಂಥರ ಪ್ರಕಾಶಮಾನವಾಗಿ ಬೆಳಿತೀರಾ. ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ನೀವು ಎಷ್ಟು ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಪೇ ಆಗೇ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್. ಓಕೆ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ರೀಡ್ ವೆಲ್. ಈ ಕ್ವಾರಂಟೈನ್ ಡೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಈ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಡೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್, ಸ್ಟೇ ಅಟ್ ಹೋಮ್, ರೀಡ್ ವೆಲ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್.